I said Costa got two of our players sent off in the last two games against Chelsea without data or any facts.